Blood alone moves the wheels of history. Have you ever asked yourself in an hour of meditation, which everyone finds during the day, how long have we been striving for greatness? Not only for the years we've been at war, the war of work, but from the moment as a child when we realized that the world could be conquered. It has been a lifetime struggle, a never-ending fight, I say to you, and you'll understand that it is a privilege to fight. We are warriors! Campers of Northeastern Texas Summer Youth Series, I ask you once more, arise and be worthy of this historical hour. Some people will tell you that camper is a bad word. They'll conjure up images of used car dealers and door-to-door charlatans. This is our duty to change their perception. I say, campers of the world, unite! We must never acquiesce, for it is together, together that we will prevail. We must never cede control of the motherland, for it is together that we will prevail.
His smile lit up my world, his kindness warmed my heart. He pushed and pulled like a wave, always coming and going. It was warm and cold, the perfect mixture for a tornado. Oh, he lifts me up, then pulls me down. He makes my head spin round and round. His words are like the hard rain. His loneliness is a howling wind. He comes and goes. My dear God, he's a tornado. The sirens called, but I ignored. I let him come, destroy my world. Thank the Lord, now I see what he does to me. Oh, he lifts me up, then pulls me down. He makes my head spin round and round. His words are like the hard rain. His loneliness is a howling wind. He comes and goes. My dear God, he's a tornado. Now I know to say no. This time I'll burn my heart up and wait for the storm to blow over. 'Cause he lifts me up, then pulls me down. He makes my head spin round and round. His words are the hurrying. His loneliness is a howling wind. He comes and goes. My dear God, he's a tornado. Oh, he's a tornado. Oh, he's a tornado.
Sure.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, that's better. Thanks. Okay, like, I'm gonna skip the first part because I kind of forgot it again. So, yeah, and I'm gonna have some funny parts in it because, I don't know. I just want to. So, okay, here it goes. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. Roaring, roaring, roaring like a lion. Now I'm lost in your freedom, this world I'll overcome. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on an inside, roaring like a lion. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on an inside, roaring like a lion. Roaring, roaring, roaring like a lion.
Wait, wait, wait 1 second. I nearly dropped my Bible. That would be bad. So here we go again. Woohoo!
The heaven roaring fire fall, come and shake the ground, sounds of survival. The heaven roaring fire fall, come and shake the ground, sounds of revival. The heaven roaring fire fall, come and shake the ground, sounds of revival. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on inside, roaring like a lion. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on inside, roaring like a lion. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on inside, roaring like a lion. My God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on inside, roaring like a lion. Roaring, roaring, roaring like a lion.
Wait, hold it 1 second. I dropped my Bible because of the silence in my horrible act. Scene.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Bum bum, dun 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 dun. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew ya. Bum, bum, bum. Well, she tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
But for right now, give it up for the Karate Kid himself, Benji!
Thank you. felt that winter wind blow cold. A man learns who is there for him when the glitter fades and the walls won't hold. 'Cause from that rubble, what remains can only be what's true. If all was lost, there's more I gained, 'cause it led me back to you. From now on, these eyes will not be blinded by the light. From now on, what's waited till tomorrow starts tonight. Tonight, let this promise in me start like an anthem in my heart. From now on. Champagne with kings and queens, the politicians praised my name. But those were someone else's dreams, the pitfalls of the man I became. For years and years, I chased their cheers, the crazy speed of always needing more. But when I stop and see you here,
we'll be right back.
Hey, while we get all this set up, has any of you Howlies been to Hawaii? Yeah. So everybody knows when you're in Hawaii, Hawaii has a tradition that, you know, they make fun of people like, you know, people from Portuguese. We call them the Portuguese, right? Just like, it's kind of like our moron jokes here. So here's my moron joke from Hawaii. These two Portuguese pilots, they flying into Honolulu International Airport. They land on the runway, and the pilot's like, the plane's all over the place. And he jams on the brakes. And finally, they get the plane stopped. And they're sitting there. And the pilot looks over the co-pilot. He says, man, have you ever seen such a short runway? And the co-pilot says, yeah, but look how wide. Ba-dum-bum-tsh.
All right, you ready? I'm done.
Think about it.
Oh, yeah, you come over here.
A long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bay, watching all the couples play and wishing that he had someone to. And from his lover came this song of hope that he sang out loud every day for years and years. I have a dream.
Oh, they were so happy.
above the sea. All together now, their lava grew and grew. No longer are they all alone with Aloha as their new home. And when you visit them, this is what they see.
Everybody.
I have a dream.
Mahalo plenty, eh? Mahalo plenty.
Ohana means
family,
and family means
nobody gets left behind or forgotten or forgotten. Yeah. Man.
To know is how you take down Cade.
I don't know about you guys, but it's really hard to be intimidated by someone who has to get on their tippy toes to talk on the microphone. Please don't hurt me, sir, please. It's just for the talent show, I promise.
Wonderful. Golden sunshine, I know somehow it's gonna be mine. It feels so wonderful. feel so. Wake up the members of my nation. It's your time to win. There's no chance unless you take one. It's time to the brighter side of every situation. I'm here to be so famous and leave it all to me.
Something that'll haunt me when you're not around. 'Cause I see. Thank you. Thank you for letting me live my dream. Thank you.
I stick with real things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I minimize the guessing game. Guess what?
What?
I don't like guessing games or when I feel things before I know the feelings. How am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger who might talk too fast or ask me questions about myself before I've decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might sit too close or call the waiter by his first name or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me the most, what scares me the most is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it? What if he runs the other way and I can't hide from it? What happens then if when he knows me, he's only disappointed? What if I give myself away?
Maybe just a tad.
I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating. Why? A certain suitor stands in line. I've seen movies, most made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable wife.
I'm sorry, girls, but he could be criminal.
Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh, come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door and I can't close it? What happens then if when he holds me, my heart is set in motion? I'm not prepared for that, I'm scared of breaking open. But still I can't help from hoping to find someone to talk to who likes the way I am. Someone who when he sees me wants to
shield. I've got a helmet on my head, in my hand, sword and shield. Hey.
more than friends. You're not my lover, more like a brother. Known you since we were like 10. Yeah, don't mess it up, talking that ish. Only gonna push me away, that's it. When you say you love me, that made me crazy. Here we go again. Don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going away without a fight. You can't be reasoned with, I'm done being polite. I told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. F-R-I-N-D-S. You're looking insane, turning up at my door. It's 2 a.m, the rain is pouring. Haven't we been here before? Don't mess it up, talking that ish. Only gonna push me away, that's it. When you say you love me, that make me crazy. Here we go again. Don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going away without a fight. You can't be reasoned with, I'm done being polite. I've told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. F-R-I-N-D-S. No, no, F-R-I-N-D-S, we're just friends. So don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going away without a fight. You can't be reasoned with, I'm done being polite. I told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. F-R-I-N-D-S. Oh, 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 oh,
hmm. All right, I'd like to start off by saying that this woman does a lot for the NETSYS Talent Show. She brings joy and happiness to our hearts each year. So bring it up for Sabina Ruff.
Sabina, oh Sabina, my Sabina. Sabina, yeah, Sabina. Oh, Sabina, my Sabina. Myself to sleep at night, thinking I had missed my opportunity. But then I heard the doorbell ring. I jumped up and wondered who it might be. I didn't get my hopes up, but when I saw who it was, I couldn't help but sing that it's Sabina. Yeah, Sabina. Sabina, my Sabina. Sabina, it's Sabina, yeah, Sabina. My Sabina, my Sabina.
So we've been a choir, well, we started when we were in like sixth grade, and we've had members come and go, and Natalie and I are graduating. Abby's moving to California. So this is for Miss Sherry, and yeah.
Righteousness, you clothe me with your holiness. I don't deserve you in anything I do, but Lord, I'll serve you to show my love to you. I stand amazed in the presence of your love. I stand amazed that you came down from above. I can't believe that one day I will be in the presence of my Father and for all eternity. When you came down to set this prisoner free, you took my hand and said, come, walk with me. I remember the day you called my name. From that day forward, I've never been the same. I stand amazed in the presence of your love. I stand amazed that you came down from above. I can't believe that one day I will be in the presence of my Father and for all eternity. You are holy, you are mighty, you are so holy. So mighty, you are holy. So holy.
You are mighty,
you are holy.
So
mighty, mighty. You
so
are
holy.
So holy.
So mighty,
you
so
are holy.
Holy.
God Almighty, I stand amazed in the presence of your love. I stand amazed that you came down from above. I can't believe that one day I will be in the presence of my Father and for all eternity. I stand amazed in the presence of your love. I stand amazed that you came down from above. I can't believe that one day I will be in the presence of my Father and for all eternity. Eternity.
I stand to praise you, but I fall on my knees. My spirit is willing, but my flesh flesh is so weak, so light the fire in my soul. Fan the flame, make me whole. Oh Lord, you know just where I've been. So light the fire in my heart again. Light the fire in my soul. Fan the flame, make me whole. Oh Lord, you know just where I've been. So light the fire in my heart again.
All right, guys. Thanks for all the talented people that came up and entertained us this evening. Give them another round of applause. All right. So Timberline has been gracious enough.